Before the iPhone, there was this, the Scion 5 micro laptop. It has a full QWERTY keyboard with actual buttons. Thanks for watching. For more fun, it's here at Toondesk.